All right, haven't posted any videos in a while. Built this little 30-gallon tank this weekend. Got this tank. That's a 800 tsunami. Came off, went through the tank with a 1-inch Uniseal. Made a little filter in the bottom. I saw this on a couple different things, kind of a Tupperware thing, got some holes drilled in it. Put a Danco on it. A little bit, probably too much flow right now. Probably gonna slow that flow down. Don't need anywhere near that much. So I may run it down a little bit lower. But it's spitting out some pretty good air down there. Ah, bad egg. Can't see. Let's see. Not bad. Pretty happy with it. Buddy Trevor's boat. A little bit tight on space, so it'll figure we'd try this one out on his boat. Alright. Thanks for watching. Keep making them and modifying them. See you guys later.